Okay, Vishal, so let's start your MOOC for thermodynamics and you are preparing for NMDC.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, Vishal, what is thermodynamics?
Sir, as from the name is clear, thermo plus dynamics. So, thermo means the energy and dynamics means its transformation. So, the subject deals about the energy and its transformation, whether it be it a stored energy or whether it be an energy in transient state.
What is first law of thermodynamics?
So first law of thermodynamics states that the energy can neither be created nor it can be destroyed, but it can be transformed only. And on the basis of that, we have derived it tells us the balance between heat and work. So the heat given to a system, some part of it is invested in getting the work and the rest is converted into the internal energy of the system. So first law is all about how the heat interacts with the system with respect to its surrounding.
You write first law of thermodynamics for a turbine?
Yes, sir. So it's a first law for a open flow system, as in the case of turbine. So the first law states that H1, that is the specific enthalpy, H1 plus C1 squared upon 2.
Okay, first tell me the assumptions, Vishal. On what assumptions you are writing the equation?
For open flow turbine, sir, it's for steady flow energy equation.
Steady flow?
Steady flow.
What do you mean by steady flow?
Sir, steady flow means the rate of energy transfer or the mass transfer should remain constant with respect to time. And also the thermodynamic parameters with respect to time, it should remain constant.
So when those parameters doesn't change?
Sir, it can change with the space, but it should remain fixed with respect to time.
So when they will not change?
So when the system attains a steady state.
What you will ensure so that they will not change?
So when the system attains a steady state with respect to surrounding, then the parameters.
So when it will attain the steady state? How do you attain the steady state?
Sir, I'm not sir getting exactly what to say.
Actually, you need to say, sir, when there will be no accumulation of the energy. There will be no accumulation of mass inside the system. Sir, energy in equal to energy out, mass in equal to mass out.
Okay.
Abhi andar kuch energy change nahi hoga. There will be no change in energy of the control unit.
Okay.
And if there is no change in energy of the control unit, obviously those properties, temperature, pressure, anything that will not change with time.
Okay.
Are we getting a point?
Yes.
That you need to highlight. Okay. So now what with that equation?
Sir,
you're mentioning about some equation.
Yes,
H1
sir.
Plus. What is that?
Sir,
so where are you getting that equation?
Sir, from the energy balance principle.
Okay, which energy balance?
Sir, we are getting from the law of conservation of energy.
Okay, fine. Which energy balance that I'm asking?
Sir, I'm not sure which energy balance.
Okay, energy balance for the turbine. Energy in equal to energy out.
Yeah, yeah.
That is energy balance for a steady flow device. For any steady flow device, what is the energy balance? Energy in
energy
equal to energy
inflow.
Out. That is energy balance. How? Because energy in minus energy out, that is equal to change in energy of the control volume. So for a steady flow, change in energy of the control volume, that is zero. So energy in equal to energy out. So that is energy balance. Are you getting a point, Vishal?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now go ahead.
Yes, sir. So as we are telling the steady flow equation for a turbine, that is a control volume. So it's basically says H1, that is the specific enthalpy, plus C1 squared upon 2, plus C, where C is the velocity of the thermodynamic matter, plus GZ1, plus Q is the heat.
Just tell me what all these energies are representing.
So they are representing, first of all, H1 is representing enthalpy. Second one is representing kinetic energy, C1 squared upon 2. Third one is representing potential energy. Fourth one is representing heat energy. And W stands for work transfer across the system boundary.
So what is enthalpy, Vishal? What is enthalpy?
Enthalpy is the basically energy at the molecular level. So it's composed of the internal energy plus the flow work. Flow work means the minimum amount of energy that is needed to maintain the flow. So basically enthalpy is a energy only at a molecular level.
Okay. Can you define what is thermodynamic work? What is work in thermodynamics?
Yes, sir. Thermodynamic work can be achieved whenever when the Soul effect, when the system interacts with the surrounding and the Soul effect can be converted into raising some weight, though the weight may not be raised, but the Soul effect can be converted into raising a weight, then we can say that yes, thermodynamic work has been done. So,
So how we can obtain, like, you know, sometimes we write closed system work as PDV, open system work as minus VDP.
Yes, sir.
From where we are getting that formula?
Sir, does PDV, we are getting from the first law itself for a closed system. And that this is called displacement work.
Mm-hmm.
So if the cycle is reversible, PDV gives us the work, where the VDP is for a control volume system, as in turbine, compressor, or anything. So it is the same thing we are getting from as the TDS relation.
Mm-hmm.
So the, in that case, if the reversible process is going on in an open cycle flow or a control volume flow, sorry, not open cycle, control volume flow, then we get a VDP as the work by that device.
You know, develop an expression for isothermal work.
Sir,
isothermal work in closed system.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
So let me isothermal work in a closed system. Yes, so we can get it by
similar process
for a closed system. Q is equal to delta E plus W. Mm-hmm. So for a isothermal system, delta E should be zero because it's nature as far as the ideal gas is concerned.
DE will be zero.
Sir, DE will be zero for ideal gas.
On what assumptions? What are the assumptions?
Since for ideal gases, DE is a function of temperature only. Since the temperature is fixed, we can say
DE is a function of temperature or DU is a function of temperature?
Sorry, sir. DU is a function of temperature. And by neglecting the kinetic and potential energy.
Yes. Uh-huh. By neglecting kinetic energy and potential energy, we can write DE equal to DU. And so, for ideal gas, DU is a function of temperature.
So the heat added Q will be directly equal to the work done, W.
Because
DU is equal to zero. So fine. In that way, we can calculate the work for the isothermal process.
Fine. So how you can say, how you can find the expression for the work?
So work will be the net heat interaction, Q.
No, fine. From where you will get the Q? What is the isothermal Q, isothermal heat addition?
Suppose a phase change process is going on. It's an isothermal process. So we know because Q is equal to M into L in that case, where L is the latent heat of vaporization. So if we know the value of L and the mass, we can calculate Q.
Can you develop some expression for isothermal work considering that integration PDV equation? Vishal?
Isothermal work, yes, PDV.
Mm-hmm.
So in that case, we use, sir, for the ideal gas?
Yes, go ahead.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, since PV is equal to nRT and T is constant, so we can do differentiation on that and we can derive the work because we know that PV is equal to constant. So PDV, we get the relation between P and V, the two variables.
So what formula you will get?
So we'll get MC, so give me a second. I have to integrate it. PDV. So it's P is equal to. Is M R T ln V2 upon V1.
I just suppose the expansion is taking place from volume V1 to V2.
Yes, sir.
You're expanding a gas.
Mm-hmm.
In which case, the expansion work will be more? When you're expanding the gas at constant pressure, when you're expanding the gas at, you can say adiabatically, when you're expanding it polytropically, with some polytropic index greater than 1, less than gamma, or isothermal, in which case you will have more work output?
Sir, I think
and
isothermal.
Next case, last case is isochoric, constant volume.
Sir, for isothermal, we get the max. Yes, sir.
We are having multiple options. The gas in the piston cylinder arrangement is expanding.
Mm-hmm.
Gas is expanding in the piston cylinder arrangement. So, suppose initial volume is V1, final volume is V2. Okay, so in which case the work will be more? Constant pressure, isothermal, adiabatic, polytropic, or isochoric?
Sir, I think it's adiabatic process we get the maximum work output.
Why?
Because, sir, we can see that in a Carnot engine also, and the expansion work is carried by the adiabatic process, and it's giving the maximum work, maximum efficiency.
No.
So then, sorry, sir, then I'm not able to.
Okay, can you draw all these processes on PV diagram?
Yes, sir, I can draw.
Just draw.
First of all, take for isobaric process, constant pressure process. So it's
just draw it on some page.
Okay, sir. Sir, give me 1 second that I can do.
Mm-hmm. Next time, sir, leke baithna page wagera. Yes, sir. Arrange some page.
Okay, sir. Can you see it? It's an isobaric process, constant pressure.
Just roll. Vishal, in which case area is more? If you will project the area under the curve on volume axis, in which case area is more?
Sir, I think it's more in adiabatic case.
Adiabatic?
So I am confused between isothermal and adiabatic.
Okay, just draw all the processes.
Yes, sir. So the first one is for isobaric process, constant pressure. The second one is for constant volume, isochoric.
The arrow will be downward.
Okay. And sir, the third is for isothermal. It's a kind of rectangular hyperbola shape. And sir, isoadiabatic will be similar to, but with a different relation between P and V.
Can you observe this?
Yes, sir.
Upper one, constant pressure. Isothermal.
Yes, sir.
Polytropic. Adiabatic. Can you observe this?
Yes, sir.
Isochoric. In which case area is more? If you will project that area under the
constant
volume.
Constant pressure.
So in which case you will get the more work?
Constant pressure.
Mm-hmm. Is it clear?
Yes.
So when anybody is asking you to draw it, these processes on PV diagram, so you need to draw on a single diagram.
Okay.
Considering initial volume same, like suppose this is the volume. So this is initial volume and this is final volume. This is 2V2. This is same in all the cases.
Okay.
This is actually a constant volume process. So here the volume aapka kya rahega, constant rahega. So that will not change. Yes. Are you getting, Vishal, yes, what I asked you?
Yes, sir.
So thoda sa guess nahi karna hai. You need to draw, you need to think. Then only you need to answer. वर्क का पूछेगा यू टू थिंक ऑफ द सीवी डायग्राम एरिया अंडर द कर्व. ओके, लेट मी गिव यू द फीडबैक विशाल. सो अदर देन दिस आई आस्क्ड यू वर्क इन थर्मोडायनेमिक्स दैट यू आंसर्ड. वर्क क्या होता है? आइसोथर्मल वर्क कहां से लेके आओगे? एक्सप्रेशन, यू नो द क्लोज सिस्टम रिवर्सिबल वर्क इज इंटीग्रेशन पीडीवी दैट यू कैन इजिली गेट फ्रॉम द बेसिक सिंपल एक्सप्रेशन. फोर्स इक्वल टू प्रेशर इक्वल टू फोर्स पर यूनिट एरिया. ओके, so from that we can have some expression for the force, pressure into area, E into A, dA, And if you want to find out the work, extra work is force into displacement. So pressure into dA into displacement. So you will get some expression for the PdV, small work, reversible work. What is the condition for reversible? That also you can mention, because we are considering the uniform pressure inside. We are not considering friction at all. That's why we are saying this particular expression is for reversible work. And if you want entire total work, then it will you can get it from integration PdV. That is closed system reversible work. So in this case, if we put P equal to some C by V, so you will have temperature is constant, so P will be equal to C by V. So C by V dV. So C constant even put outside of the ln integration, V2, but you will get ln V2 by V1.
Yeah.
So the isothermal work will be C ln V2 by V1. In place of C, whether you can write it as P1 V1, you can write it equal to
MRT.
P2 V2. Or you can write it equal to MRT2, T1, MRT1 or MRT2, anything. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
So P1, V1, ln of V2 by V1, V final by V addition, that will give you the isothermal work. And how we are getting, that also I think I answered you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So, thoda sa sochna and then you need to answer. Turbine, jab aap baat karoge, you need to first mention about the, what is steady flow. So steady flow, jab aap bataoge ki how we can achieve steady flow, so if there is no accumulation of energy, no accumulation of mass inside the control volume. एनर्जी इन होना चाहिए, एनर्जी आउट के मास इन होना चाहिए, मास आउट के. तो इक्वेशन लिखने पे मत जाओ, यू नीड टू टेल सर व्हेन एनर्जी इन हाउ व्हाट टाइप ऑफ एनर्जी फ्लूइड कैन हैव एट द एंट्री. सर इट कैन हैव एंथैल्पी, इट कैन हैव काइनेटिक एनर्जी, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, हीट एनर्जी. सर दीज आर द एनर्जीज एट इनलेट एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू एनर्जी एट आउटलेट. काइनेटिक एनर्जी एट आउटलेट, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी एट आउटलेट, पोटेंशियल एंथैल्पी एट आउटलेट प्लस वर्क इफ यू आर गेटिंग सम वर्क. So that balance of that is known as the first law of thermodynamics for open system, a steady flow open system, because first law is only giving us the law of conservation of energy. We cannot create energy. That's why the total energy is conserved. Total energy kya hai? Conserved hai. ठीक है?
Yes, so
थोड़ा सा आपको way of delivery आपको थोड़ा सा improve करना. You need to think ki how you need to answer so that interviewer will be more satisfied. Are you ready? Answer तो सभी कर सकते हैं. बट आपको उस वे में आंसर करना है कि ताकि वो ज्यादा सेटिस्फाई हो. आर यू गेटिंग पॉइंट?
यस.
चलिए, फर्स्ट लॉ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स यू एक्सप्लेन्ड, स्टडी फ्लो, थर्मोडायनेमिक्स, वो सब ठीक था, है ना? तो अभी फर्स्ट, अगर इफ आई विल कंपेयर योर परफॉर्मेंस विद योर फर्स्ट इंटरव्यू, दैट इज बेटर, है ना? यू इम्प्रूव, बट अगेन आई एम सजेस्टिंग यू, यू नीड टू इम्प्रूव योर डिलीवरी, यू नीड टू वर्क हार्ड. ओके, then only you will be able to present yourself effectively for your PSUs and MDC or any other PSU. Okay, but that expression I'm getting ki you are working hard on that, hai na? Aapne improvement kiya, delivery bhi aapka confidence bhi acha tha, hai na? Remaining all things are fine. Content follow or improve karo, you will be able to present yourself. So good luck Vishal, and keep preparing.
Okay, okay? Thank you so much.
Anything you want to ask?
Let me sir prepare first then.
Okay.
Thank you so much, sir.
Okay, good luck.